to the flower. And so, when I'm washing my hair, this is just one. When I go to sleep, so I put the bonnet on, and I just leave it like that. So, here, this is overnight hair. I washed it yesterday, and I went to sleep, and this is the aftermath of it. And the next shot, you'll see it when I wash it. Okay guys, this is the hair after I was done. This is my, what should I call this? I went to sleep like this. So, should I call it like,
this is my hair before, when I was sleeping. And this is my hair after.
Really? This is the hair now. Look how puffy it looks. This was when I washed it. This is when I washed it, guys. This was puffy now. So, we put conditioner in and left it in there overnight. So this is what it looks like now. But I think I'm going to straighten it. Yeah. Let's see what it looks like, guys. Great, so push it back in there. And see the color. Look at the color. And then see the front ones. And then see the front ones. And then this one in the front. I'm going to open it up and put that back in the place. So guys, should I put oil on it and then straighten it? I'm not sure. I think I'm going to show you the picture before this. Before I went to sleep on it. And then this is the wash day. This is when I washed it. And then it got dry and then this is what it looks like, you know? And then the next clip was overnight. I think. I'm not too sure what the video was about. This is what it looks like now. I think it was really bad. Okay. Now y'all see what my hair is. Let's go on and start straightening. Okay, guys, time to straighten it. So we're going to use this one. I think it's backwards. Nope, I think it's the right way. I'm still putting it in the, what's it called? In the bowl. In this one. I'm still doing this. You know. This measure thing. That is amazing. You know. Not the really measure thing. I'm showing you the front part. And then you get some little bit of it. So. So then there's
like the video, subscribe, and turn on your notifications.
This year is actually amazing still on YouTube.